Hello everybody, and welcome to Planet Coaster, a new series I'm going to start to do on this YouTube channel. If you are singing out Planet Coaster, obviously leave a like in this video, but without further ado, we might as well just get in. We're going to click play. We can go Sandbox, Korea, Challenge, Scenario Editor, Tutorial Videos, on YouTube, my parks because I've already got one.
Oh,
I might do Korea. No, let's go Sandbox. I'm going to Grassland. I'm going to call this Simuland. And so welcome to Simuland, the very first theme park that I'm going to build on this YouTube channel. Obviously, I do know I'm doing control, so I don't need your help, because most PC games have W, A, S, and D to move around. Obviously, like, some of the mouse controls are a bit like clumsy. We need to build some paths. Building the path straight down the lock. So by having the long path there, we're gonna have one coming straight down here. Like that. Then I'm going to do that, because we don't need that anymore. We need to get to riding. I would start with the roller coasters, it's Planet Coaster, but I want to put in a flat ride first, just start to get the people in and start to build out from there. The first one I'm thinking I'm doing is the Sizzler or the Twister. We're going to obviously put the entrance in like there, and obviously the exit there because I want a short exit. With the entrance, what I can do is sort of do something kind of like this, if that makes sense. Have a queue line like this. Totally not inspired by any queue line. Totally not inspired by any park. Open that up! So we can start accepting guests. Because the sooner you start to make money, the better. Wait, come on. I've got to ride. Come on. Go ride. So, I want you to get on it. Right, we're going to need some twins. By adding them toilets in, it gives some stuff like that. Obviously, food kiosk.
Tasty.
The drink stand. Like that. Basically, adding something kind of like that. So we got toilets, food, drink. Obviously we're going to obviously need a staff room. Yeah. So I'm gonna put one of them in, because we are gonna hire some staff. I've played this game before on the PlayStation, but it's different on the PC. Obviously I've got no mods at the minute, but I will get some mods. Let me go into the park management and hire some staff. Let me hire a security officer. These security officers. has a couple of janitors. And obviously you hire a mechanic. Because we only got one ride and they're quite small. The vendors we've already got. Look. So yeah, everyone's excited for this ride, so it's a great new ride. Obviously, don't get me wrong, this theme park is not inspired by any park in the UK. If I were to do that, I would have done my research on one. Coasters. I might get this coaster, you know. Oh, balls. I don't forget, am I gonna get past there? Let me just bulldoze. I should delete it every single bit. I wish there was not. It's going to be time consuming to get rid of everything. As many coasters in this park as we can fit in, but we need other stuff. And you know what? Into coasters. Z. That's the entrance. It's going to just going on queue back down there. If it goes there. Just the normal path now. Just that's the exit there. Need to bring it up this way. Just going to bring it up like that over there. Before. Come on there. now we can go test this coaster. And I've seen go and ride it. Very PAV. Wee! Go away, can I open it? See? Now that that's opened, people would start coming there, thousands to come and ride this ride. I know I got name on thingy paw. Name on thingy pluff at the minute, we must do it to me, but that's because we haven't had many, that's because we haven't had much revenue, I promise. As soon as we start, so let's get a truck riding. This one's a ride. Can't put the water on. I want to know where the entrance is. Decent and kind of like that. There's a normal path from there. I can look into that path. Down like that. Got a fair few attractions. Test. And I just think we have to go and ride them to get a PAV. We're in a car, driving our car. Yeah, I need to not go with us. Yeah, we need to drive this car carefully. I'm not controlling the car, the game is. I'm not controlling the electrical system, I'm driving the wheel like that. There's the wheel lock. Honk honk! Obviously we're in our seat. It's quite a slow ride. It's quite a long cycle. I think we're not finished yet. Watch your head. Got to watch your head. Wouldn't recommend if you're quite tall. smooth corner. Quite snow, I didn't enjoy that road. But it's not fair. You should have done that with colour something like that. Telling our guests to flood down it, because they already flooded and wanted to coast and look. They've already started to flood onto the coast. A lot of people want to come on to the rides that we've got. So we've got three rides at the Simuland. Obviously brought to you by Dovetail Games quite clearly, because that ride sums up their products. Utter disappointing look. This ride's quite slow. That's what I felt with the Huddersfield one. I didn't even edit that video to even upload yet. And yeah, I'm recording this the day it's going out, so. So I can't be the longest episode, but I'll get the next video recorded once this one's gone live. We've got the Twister, the roller coaster. That's gone on exactly. It's enjoyable. It's changing. You get that sort of like a beast there. Oh wow. People actually want to ride this ride. No, this ride's constructed by Dovetail Games. Yeah. Obviously, this game isn't by Dovetail Games. We're trying to make Massacre's Train Simulator 2, which is on this channel as of live streams. They were live streamed on the PlayStation. Train Simulator 3 is yet to come to the channel, it's just that I haven't got around to recording any videos on it. Oh, maybe. Need two vendors. Just so I can keep serving people, you see. This is an enjoyable game. I could record for hours and complete the series in one episode. That is how it is. But I won't. I think we've done well for the first episode, don't you think? We've got one run because doing a truck ride and a twister with a few stones and that. Obviously, we've got food out there, stuff like that. And go to think this was just. The park's got permission just for another roller coaster in this area. I don't think it's going to be custom built today. It's going to be one of these. Is that entrance. I was in the entrance there, and I was in the exit code to be there. Just so I can weave it through there. Oh no, don't tell me the game's crashed. I'm not able to run in the game just this. So I can go. Oh yeah. Just about do that, you see. Go through test this and obviously gonna have a ride. So we've got two coasters now. A wooden coaster and a real coaster. Obviously now in some pre-built ones going to go held in a few minutes. Ones that we're actually going to go in. Down we go. Wow, so many people queuing for this boring Dovetail Games ride. Yeah, leave your comments on why I should name this ride. Yeah, it's just truck ride. Nothing too special. See, I'm doing like the twisters. But you see, this is going to be excellent. We're actually making a king in one. That's because we've got quite a lot of guests and quite a lot of rides open. I was thinking the more rides we have open, the better. Done it slightly narrow, but hey. It's a two train operation. Obviously, only people who's got nothing to do with their lives are acting like that. You're here to have fun, go on the roller coasters. Anyway, roller coasters are not. I love them. Shall I go get another flat ride? Be on like a flat ride would be great. Got toilets near the entrances, so if you're here and you desperately need the toilet, got a door here, as much as wanting to go on the ride, so that's what I do. I do it in key locations where there's quite a lot of outlets, quite a lot of rides. So by doing that, if you need to dash to them, you're not damn. And then it's going to take you about 2 hours to go on all the rides you want. Then you find other rides on as well. It's going to take you 1 hour. Go 4 hours. More fun just by wanting to go to the toilet. So easy. Twist them. Got thrown. You need quite a lot of rides to sustain through input, because if people are waiting for this ride, but then if there's an on queue and they don't want to wait for this ride, they might want to go queue up for this ride and go, yeah, I'm going to go on it whilst they wait for the queue to die down here. Same with this coaster. And it's a two train, but this one and get like a third train in. Because then by doing that, you can get quite a lot of three in. And this one, maximum of two trains. Quite a lot of people are getting on the roller coasters, which is good. But then it is Planet Coaster, so I'm going to build a load of roller coasters. But as it's a theme park, I am building flat rides as well. Shall we get Insanity? Because I can put that in there and place the entrance room there, place the exit there. Like that. Insanity. Obviously, I wouldn't mind some names for these rides, so if you've got names for the rides and these shops, comment them down below, and obviously, I will make a note of them if we want to record the next video. See? A little disclaimer, I did buy this game, I didn't get it for free to show it off. I bought it with my own money, saying I paid money for this. I think I did stream this game on PS4. At least this one links up. At least it's easier for me to record videos now. Downloaded it like last night. Having to but yeah, I think I am going to leave this here. I'm going to leave it for this episode. Join back in episode 2, I'm going to expand the park from this. Obviously, if you are new to the channel, I would ask you to comment what's your favourite aspect about the game, or what's your favourite ride in the game, and we can sure make a way where you can fit it. If you want custom built stuff, please comment them below. Obviously, if you enjoyed it, please leave a like. There's links to the Discord server and to the PayPal and to the merch store. I would ask you to subscribe if you think I deserve a sub. Obviously, I'm not doing the sub for sub thing. If you're thinking on that, then I don't want a part of it because it's against YouTube's terms of service. So if you're gonna subscribe, then obviously, yeah, I will subscribe back if I notice it and it comes through in my notifications feeds, but it doesn't always. So I'm relying on YouTube to tell me who you are, or you to say, yeah, I'm now a subscriber. Then obviously, fair enough, I'll go check you out, because that's what I do. I watch YouTube, not you do, as well as make these videos. But until the next one, guys, peace.